Da 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 da. Pandas. DX Megurumi. Yo yo yo. I just want to say I'm sorry for not uploading any videos. I'm not sorry for not making any videos because I have made quite a few videos lately in the past few weeks, but I just haven't uploaded them, so I'm very sorry about that because half of the videos are actually not edited and I've never actually been bothered to edit it lately, so yeah, this is going to be quite a straightforward video for you. The other reason why I haven't been making any videos is because I've been going through this major breakdown. And when I mean major breakdown, it's big. Okay, I don't even know what's been through, what's been going on with me lately, but say haven't had the mood for anything, and I've just come out of a relationship, so you know, everything's kind of a little weird. It's just strange thinking lately. I don't even know how to explain it. It's just been quite bad. So lately I've just been going out, going partying. This reminds me, someone sent me a message asking in England where do I normally go out to party. And to be honest, I normally go out to a club called Cellar 113 in England, in London. So, you know, if you want to attempt just kind of saying hi to me, then I'm probably there in the weekends. Oh yes, another thing is that besides my breakdown, there's been other breakdowns. Okay, let me update you guys with some stuff. Like, there was an earthquake in England a couple weeks ago, but tell you the truth, I did not feel a thing. Okay, I don't know, I wasn't even sleeping then. I was just on my Mac, just, you know, Facebook, Zang, or whatever. And then, you know, I got some messages saying, did you feel that? Did you feel that? And I was just like, feel what? Look, we don't normally have anything happen in England, but you know what, we had an earthquake, which I didn't feel, but you know what? It's something. And the other thing I need to talk about is the big fire in Camden Town in London. And it was another major breakdown for me because I used to work there, and the part that actually got burnt down, like literally there's nothing left of it, is where I used to work. So when I went back there the other day, I saw the wreckings and stuff. It's really sad for me, and I'm sure a lot of people are sad too because Camden Town is like heaven to them. This is a really random video, but I'm very sorry. I'm just rambling. Oh yeah, and I will make some more another Chinese video soon. I promise. I didn't really promise, but I promise you now I will make another one. Because the last one was shit, okay. But yeah. See you guys another time, and I hope I'll give you another video.